the battery itself is involved in the fire, firefighters must fight two fires. First the vehicle fire with the proven standard tactics, and then the battery fire. The challenge here is that this fire happens in a closed battery casing, and energy quantities of up to over 100 kilowatt hours are stored in it, which are released continuously over a long period of time. One opinion is to let the vehicle burn out. This is seen as a pragmatic way. The other opinion is to bring the water directly into the battery housing as a cooling medium. Letting the vehicle burn out only has advantages at first glance. For the majority of incidents, the disadvantages are greater than the advantages. On the one hand, the time required for the operation is considerably longer because this process takes several hours and there is still no 100% guarantee that all the cells have really burned out and that reignition can therefore be safely ruled out. The safety of the firefighters is the highest priority. Therefore, with our system, firefighters spend only a very short time directly at the vehicle and thus in the danger zone. When the vehicle is on its wheels, the easiest and fastest way is to position the piercing unit under the vehicle. But the system can also be used in any alternative vehicle position, bringing the greatest possible flexibility to the users. The control unit is connected to the piercing unit by an 8-meter hose. By pressing a button, the piercing tip safely penetrates the battery housing. At the moment of penetration, the battery is very likely to show a reaction. Therefore, it is very important that no firefighter is standing directly at the vehicle at that moment. Approximately 30 liters of water per minute flood the battery through the piercing tip and cool it until the reaction of the cells in the battery has stopped. This can take between 10 and 60 minutes. The vehicle can then be transported from the scene and parked safely. If necessary, the system can remain in the vehicle so that it is possible to quickly refill the battery casing with cooling water at the parking site.